it's the 5th of July and I've written a little ditty, so I thought I'd record it so that I don't forget how it goes. Here we go.